Me and Sergey are watching a nice movie, sitting down. It is very, very nice right now.
Ah, oh, wait a minute. It is not nice. It is hot as fuck.
It... Well, why don't you go out and fix the AC then?
It is too high and I might fall and not good right
Damn
now.
Damn it, then don't complain about it, man.
But it is hot and...
Then go freaking get fresh drink. You know? Get a fresh drink from the freezer, come on.
Vladimir, it is not cold drinks, but it is fresh.
I got it all.
What? What is fresh?
The fridge is fresh.
Yes, that is why it's a fridge.
I think it's really funny.
I think I have an idea.
What?
Come here. I was wondering if we take all this stuff out and maybe we can stay in the fridge.
Okay, no, no.
Oh, this is a good idea.
This is a very bad idea. This is how kids die, you know?
No, do not. We are men and...
This is a very bad idea. We do not do this. Just no.
We close.
Oh, this is very close. Yes.
It is good.
Do you think we could live here for a long time?
Yes, but we need a food supply.
We have butter. Look, we have
butter. Oh, butter is awesome. I won't eat butter for a whole 2 years.
Oh, crap. Right in face. Okay. Let's see the nutrients of butter. Okay, we will die.
We are making hot chocolate here. And what we're going to do is we're gonna make the hot chocolate and then make popsicles with them. You see, like, we make a popsicle with this. We're gonna cover it with a coconut shaving, like so, you know. We're gonna put that coconut on it. And then we're gonna put chocolate on it. It's gonna be freaking delicious, you know? But, you know, chocolate takes a while to make, so we're gonna, you know, fuck around, get in the freezer. What if we time you?
It's not matter, I will come out when I am almost dead. So, yes. It might be a couple of years, because I am very... In Moscow, it is hard to die from freeze, so... Come back in a few...
We cannot put in here.
I'm pretty fat. It's not good.
Maybe I get in. Try.
I cannot even get out.
Oh, yes.
Wait. Ow! Okay. What? The shit.
Here.
This is not like old refrigerators, you know?
This is more high-tech. I will do it on this one now.
Okay, we try on this side.
But I gotta put everything back.
Okay, put back. We actually made a popsicle out of the tap water Kool-Aid. We still have a lot of tap water left. As you can see, it is very fresh, very delicious. We noticed that every time we go into the fridge, the light turns off, you know? So, I get flashlight.
No.
Do you think that would break if we both get in?
I'm not sure. I do not think so.
Okay, we try. Do not stand on there. Okay. We are trying to go in. Both of us fit in freezer. Here we go. Oh my gosh. If lights turn off, we both fit. Oh, we made it. We are inside freezer. I cannot breathe no longer. I will die. Papa. Okay.
This experiment did not turn out so well.
I'm going back this time. Maybe.
Okay, wait. No, wait. We can both fit. Hold camera.
Oh, that is nice. Yes.
What is this peanut butter? This is a lot of peanut butter, isn't it?
Oh, we should make peanut butter sandwich.
Oh shit, Nate.
No, but then we're going to get ants. We're going to get ants like last time.
No, it will be good. Let me get it first.
This is going to be righteous. Okay, hold camera.
Okay.
Okay.
Is Vladimir?
Here we go. We are about to penetrate.
I think we'll be good.
We close.
Oh, this is
close. Yes.
It is good.
Do you think we could live here for a long time?
Yes, but we need a food supply.
We have butter. Look, we have
butter. Oh, butter is awesome. I won't eat butter for a whole 2 years.
Oh, crap. Right in face. Okay. Let's see the nutrients of butter. Okay, we will die.
Okay.
I guess we could stay here for a few minutes before we lose air oxygen.
Dude! You will not fart in here, man!
was not me!
I am trying to breathe and you fart and shit, man! It smells like fucking.
Okay, the fridge was very fresh, yes, this was a very good idea. Because this is how you keep cool in the ghetto, you know?
Yes, yes, yes. It's a good idea because we do not want to go outside, fix the air, yes. Maybe fall off, break.
You know, we should do this more often.
We should!
You know, like...
Like MacGyver,
yes, but like MacGyver. But you guys, you know, you guys give us a challenge and we will do it. You know, we should do that. It is more fun.
Yes, it is more fun.
Yes. So what would you want me and Sergey to do here in the house? Oh, we're gonna get ants. We're going to get ants like